Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So let's do this. Yep. After thinking a while, I decided to do it until step 7. Yeah, I raised my Ilya's feel basically. And I tried her. She's pretty good. Yeah. She's kinda like, you know, well, if you play the Japan version, an Ultima but without the status ailments. And the master ability is only single target. Yeah, kinda like the weaker version of Ultima, probably. Not totally weaker because... okay, she has kinda different set of abilities. Yeah, the master ability is pretty good, yeah. Even though it's only single target. And I think she's going to be pretty good to, you know, combo with the other water units. Okay. So I decided to do this so that I can make her to 75, and I don't mind to get the other two, Archer Sahar and Saber Lamia. Maybe, you know, even though they are maybe not that awesome for PvP, I mean the Saber Lamia, still going to be very good for questing PvE. Yep. I think this Sahar somehow usable for PvP, maybe. Yeah, she'll be good. Okay, so yeah, I think most people are kind of like do it here or save all the way just for Gilgamesh. Well, of course, speaking about, you know, what's the best, if you can get them all, why not? But if you have to choose Gilgamesh, that's the answer of those frequently asked question. So let's do this. Step 2. Give me more Ilya's Wheel. And also... okay, red. I think it's going to be red. Archer Sahar and Saber Lamia, please. Oh, what? No, only yellow. Okay, 3 yellows. So what are the yellows? After, you know, thinking a while and also made a discussion with real life friends. Yeah, I think Ilya's feel is kinda very interesting. Lafia, nice! And the other yellow is... Sangitsu, okay, nice. Closer to 85, that's all I can say. And the other yellow is... Rahu, okay, awesome. Very close to 85. Okay, now step 3. Oh, it is guaranteed one of them if I'm not wrong. On the step 3. If it's no downloading, most likely another Ilya's field. Which is awesome. Yep. The guaranteed one only. Okay, nice, 25 shots. Awesome, second job unlocked. And we still can get another 25 and 50 shots of the featured units as the bonus on the step, what, 5 and 7, if I'm not wrong. Or step 4, I forgot, let's see about that after this. And the other yellows, 3 yellows. It's 3A, okay. Closer to 80. And... Lamia, okay. The real Lamia, not Saber Lamia. Oh, Courage, nice. I haven't raised my Courage, actually. Not really necessary yet, because I have Hazel. On the step 3, it was the guaranteed one, right? And then step 4 is... 4 stars gear summon ticket. Nope. On the step 4, it is 4 stars plus equipment, 10 summon ticket. And then step 5, 25 feature shots. Step 7, yeah. Step 5 and 7, basically. So let's do this. Step 4. Archer Sahar, Saber Lamia. Okay. What the? Only one red, the rest are blue. What is this? Okay. And the red is... Whoa, nice! Rosa! Closer to 75. Okay, the rest are just pure blue. I wonder why these blues cannot be yellow. Just like how yellow become red. Okay, featured 5 star soul shard 25 summon ticket. Step 5. Wow, still no downloading. Still no downloading, but okay. Is the 25 shards is on the summon or it's on the gift box? Wow! Okay, this is awesome. 3 reds and 5 yellows. Oh no, Sosia! Okay. Feng Liu! Wait. 75 finally? No, not yet. I think I need one more duplicate for that. Mia. Okay, closer to 80. Dilgamesh. Dilgamesh. Oh, third job unlocked. Okay. Rida. Level 80. Okay. Rahulovia, please. 3 again, level 80 then. Celine. Without Dion. Just Celine. Flamel again. Okay, 76. Feng Liu, Anastasia, and Flamel. Okay, step 6. Wow, still no sign of Archer Zahar and Saber Lamia. Red, please. Okay, somehow. Red. One red, one yellow. That's kind of sad. Arkeo Michael. Zahai, Anirose, Elaine, Ennis. Okay, the red is Shenmei. Okay, finally my Shenmei, 71. Become red, please. Chihaya. Okay. Wow. Is it so hard to get the featured units? Maybe yeah, but okay, that's maybe just kinda super duper unlucky. Step 7 now. Come on, give me Archer Zahra and Saber Lamia too. Okay, red. One red, two yellows. Melda, okay. And the other red is... Eve! Okay. Wow! Oh, another red! Rosa again! Awesome! Loving this. Okay. In the end, I keep getting Ilya's Veil without getting Archer Zahar and the other one. Okay, so let's claim the tickets. Featured 5 stars. Oh yeah, let's claim them all, by the way. If all of these are Ilya's Veil, then I'm kinda destined to make her 75. I mean, easier without doing more summons. The 25 summon ticket. If I get the other one... Oh no. I think I'm going to get Archer Zahar and Saber Lamia. You Elias Wheel, please? What is this? I don't have the unit. Uh, 50 soul shards. Elias Wheel, please. Wow! This one is Arthur Zahar, most likely. Oh, come on! You know, it is like the game wants me to do more and more summon to get them. The 4 stars gear summon they get. Let's see what we like. This again. Okay. I already have that, like multiple of it. 4 stars plus equipment, 10 summon decat. Okay, this is the last summon in this video. Definitely red. What will I get? Compass, nice. Okay. Drift sword, the one for machinist. Okay, mechanical wing, awesome. The one for Professor, Wonderscope, Chess, Compass again. Oh, nice, 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 Separate Lion Blade. Okay, Steel Hook for Teeth. Okay, not bad. Oh, okay. Okay, that's the result. So, in the end, yeah, if you want to get all of them, like 275, you still need to use elemental shards, and also maybe you still need to do some more random summons here. Okay, that's step 7. Really, the shards are really super duper troll, the 25 and 50. Well, if I have the units, Archer Shahar and Super Lamia, that's okay, but yeah. I'll think about it again. I might going to do some more just to get them and to get Elias Wheel to 75 or 85. Ah, okay, let's see about that. Okay, so I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Your chemist code punch.